really quick on this, because there was a lot that was said and a lot to say, which is great, actually. We talked about having a voice. We talked about there being a very serious problem on the left about listening to the voice of black comrades. We talked about the need for reparations and recognitions of the genocides and oppression we have experienced, and looking at reparations in terms of the endemic racism that is in this society. We're going to form a group that will represent us, that oppression is not actually a feeling, it's a quantifiable, substantial thing that we need to consider to organize some kind of vote, looking at the NEC place that is at the moment occupied by Keith Vaz, who does absolutely nothing for black people. To bring the conference to endorse this letter, and not just endorse it, but you'll find copies of it probably on your seat. We would like you to take this out and to get signatures and to send it back to us. It's an open letter to the Labour Party, and I've been given permission to read this out, I believe. It says, "We deplore the decision of the Labour Party NEC, sitting as its disputes panel on the 7th of March, to send black and anti-racist campaigners Jackie Walker and Mark Wadsworth to the National Constitutional Committee, whose cases are based on false allegations of anti-Semitism. We agree with the Chakrabarti report that anti-Semitism is not a problem, not a major problem in the Labour Party. We ask what message the NEC's action over Jackie and Mark sends out to Africans, Caribbeans and Asians who are already badly underrepresented in the Labour Party and their issues marginalised. We believe suspending Jackie and Mark has brought the Labour Party into disrepute. It is also a cause for concern that Jackie and Mark are among several black activists suspended or excluded by the party, which historically has relied on African, Caribbean and Asians, its most loyal voters, to get many Labour MPs and councillors elected. We note that Mark and Jackie have a long record of fighting against all kinds of racism, including anti-Semitism, inside and outside the Labour Party and trade union movement, and demand that they are reinstated to full membership of the party immediately so that the injustice against them is put right. Labour needs as allies more black activists with deep community roots like Jackie and Mark in order to win back power with Jeremy Corbyn as leader. We know that several Labour MPs opposed to Jeremy Corbyn's leadership of the Labour Party have launched personal and vicious attacks against the leader and his supporters, and yet not one has been disciplined. This leads us to conclude that prominent member supporters of the Labour leader, including Jackie and Mark, have been singled out as part of a draconian purge. We therefore call on the NCC to reinstate Jackie and Mark to the Labour Party, and I beg conference to support this letter and take it home and get more people to sign it and get it circulated. Thank you.